In 1912, Dayton, Ohio was the center of the universe for America's young inventors. America was still innocent, and animal and man lived side by side. It's the story of the Gypsy Movement and a composer named Ezra. The disturbed Edith, who offers social connections and fame. It is a story of unrequited love. Of passion. Seduction. Yearning. Infatuation.